Nova, Tennessee. Blue chip, Ryan Martin! Shout out to Triple G Promotions. Of course, the Tecate ladies, the beautiful Cerveza Tecate girls, born bold. Here he is, ladies and gentlemen, 19-0, 11 by knockout, the undefeated blue chip, Ryan Martin. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Ring TV, Jessica Rosales.
Las Vegas
fight making tonight. Oh, that's my first fight in Vegas. This is a Vegas tournament. This is an album. I'm super excited to be here. Great fans, great atmosphere. I'm ready to put on a show Saturday night, a boxing clinic, and I hope you guys get it. So.
You guys have been here all morning. Do not be shy. I heard you guys making a lot of noise earlier today. So what can they expect from you on Saturday? I know your opponent is on his way to Vegas now. You're here a little bit before him. But what do you know about him? What are you going
to expect? Tough fighter. You know, he's a tough fighter in the WBC. But it's all about me. I'm here. I'm going to put on a show Saturday night, a straight boxing clinic. So it's just fun to be like that, you know, just getting there and doing my thing. All the hard work has been done between me and my team, and Saturday night is just a showcase.
And of course, speaking of Saturday night, it's going to be a big night for boxing. Canelo against Triple G. Who do you got in this fight? Because this is one of those that it's kind of hard to pick a side.
This is going to be a fight. It's going to go down in history as one of the greatest fights ever made, I think. Personally, I have Triple G. I had the opportunity to speak with him and be around him. He's a great guy. It's just hard. It's a great fight, but I have Triple G.
Tell me, a guy like him, when you see him in camp, totally focused, what do you take away from the way that he works?
You know, his gratitude. He treats you just how he wants you to see you. He pushes you just as hard as he pushes himself. He's a great guy. You never know, he's a world champion. He's a great friend for me to have him to see him open his doors to everything he has. So he's ready to go around.
Looking forward to Saturday night. Let's see, fans, if you guys are excited for Saturday night, let's hear you guys make some noise, right?
There he is, ladies and gentlemen, undefeated. Chattanooga, Tennessee.